Hello and welcome back to a classic circuit familiar to fans the world over. This is Monza. You can hear the cars ready to go. Certainly the fans are ready for some action. We're all set, so let's get this Formula 2 race underway. Monza is one of the fastest circuits in Formula 2, comprising some very long straights and tight chicanes. The engines spend so long at full throttle, in fact, that engine failures are not an uncommon sight here. On top of that, the 3.6 miles of track, pretty hard on the gearbox too. Turn one at Monza is famous, or should I say infamous, for serious contact and incidents, especially on the opening lap. What are your thoughts on that, Davide?
Yes, this chicane is a tricky one. A lot of time you see the more experienced drivers hold back from full throttle to keep themselves safe as everyone tries to squeeze into the racing line after the opening straight.
Here are the starting positions for today's race. Great work from Sean Galeo yesterday sees him start from pole, with Daniel Tictum alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Joe, Deruvola, Yuki Tsunoda, and Ilott, Lundgaard, Armstrong, Schumacher, Felipe Dragovic, Delatraz, Samaya, Pedro Piquet, and Schwartzman, Markelov, Matsushita, Alesi, and Jack Aitken, Nisani, and Marino Sato, Giotto, and Nikita Mazepin starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Made it look easy. race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It's a well-deserved victory for Dams, then, after that breathtaking race. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over an entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap time competitive while still respecting the tires, that's where they won today.
And I can see our drivers making their way out now. It's been a sublime team performance, and it's the culmination of a lot of hard work. Dams are your winners today. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was...